Hi, my name is John Shepherd, and I've known Steve Medlin for over 30 years. I first met him some 30 years ago in Toastmasters and then in our church. I know his wife Debbie, and I've watched his three children, Scott, Ross, and Lee, grow up, and I can't think of a finer family. Steve has been a leader in our church here at Epworth United Methodist Church, and also a very effective teacher and communicator and speaker in the church. He is a certified lay speaker and has spoken here and in many other places in our community. But most often I have met Steve and worked with him in our Sunday school class. He is very organized. He knows his Bible well. He stays on message. He's very clear and is always supported with Scripture. And I would recommend Steve in any aspect as a teacher or a speaker, and certainly as a lay speaker in any setting.